kill. Help.
Well, that was surprising. I did not expect to get the trailer for War of the Planet of the Apes right after we got the trailer for Spider-Man Homecoming, but it's here. It is real, and I'm excited to watch it because I've been looking forward to this movie for a long time. Ever since I saw the second Apes movie, I've been looking forward to the third one because the second one was awesome. I loved it. It was one of my favorite movies of 2014. It was just a great movie. And the first Apes movie with James Franco and John Lithgow, that was a really good movie. It was kind of surprising. I didn't expect a whole lot from it. I didn't know what to think of it. And then I saw it's on DVD and I was pleasantly surprised. I enjoyed it. So can they go 3 for 3? Are they going to get the perfect trilogy? Is War of the Planet of the Apes going to be good? I don't know. I hope so. It's the same creative team behind it. And yeah, let's watch the trailer and see what's up.
3, 2, 1. Apes.
Those are real apes, right? They gotta be.
I did not start this war.
No, you didn't. It was Koba. He was kind of a jerk.
I offered you peace. I showed you mercy. But now you are here. Finish us off for good.
Damn. That's Woody Harrelson. Shit, dude. Caesar's mad.
All of human history has led to this moment.
Cinematography looks fantastic. The irony is he created you. This looks great.
And nature has been punishing us ever since. This is our last stand. And if we lose, it will be a planet of apes.
Some sort of Suicide Squad. No, it's not. It's Planet of the Apes. Wow. That looks great. Sorry, Kong Skull Island, but this is now my most anticipated ape movie of 2017. It just looks so good, dude. One of my favorite things about the last Planet of the Apes movie was the visuals. It was a fantastic looking movie. Everything from the cinematography to the CGI to the motion capture to the color palette they used. It just looked fantastic. And you combine that with a compelling story, which they had in it, made the movie pretty freaking awesome. And it looks like they're doing more of the same with this movie, and they're just taking it to the next level, and yeah, it looks great. I would make love to the movie. That's how good it looked. Enough about the visuals. What about Woody Harrelson? What about Woody Harrelson? I don't have to talk about Woody Harrelson because I trust him. He's Woody Harrelson. He's a national treasure. He's gonna be bald. He's gonna be menacing. He's gonna make you feel conflicted. He's gonna be bald. He's Woody Harrelson. And Caesar, if they kill Caesar, if they make him a martyr, I'm going to be so mad. I'm going to be mad and also sad at the same time. I'm going to be mad, sad. Please don't kill Caesar, dude. He's awesome. I know you got to kill Caesar. Caesar's got to die eventually. But dude, he's so cool. But anyway, that's my first reactionary thoughts on the first trailer for War of the Planet of the Apes. Kind of a long title, but it looks really good. I'm excited for it. Easily one of my most anticipated movies of 2017. Thanks for watching. I'm Jared Cook. What did you think of the first trailer for War of the Planet of the Apes? Tell me down below in the comments. Thumbs up the video. Subscribe to my channel for more videos.
And see you bye.